My name is Bob Carmen. Until this time last year, I was working at Phoenix Laboratories until they pulled my funding.
Do you mind sharing with the rest of us what he was able to learn?
My work is so important, and I was so close to a cure for all human disease that I continued my important work at home. Then I found it. The drug companies wanted to know me again.
I started taking this wonder pill, and all of a sudden, you know, I never got ill or anything like that. But then, like 5 years down the line, things started to go so wrong. It's a kill pest and things like this, and the world just went absolutely awful. I didn't know what to do. I was looking for food everywhere.
There's been no children. No children have been born. There's no kids. It's not worth being alive in this time. No animals. Everybody in the street that's had a dog or a cat, they've gone. Eaten. Everybody has eaten their own dog or cat. It's awful. No birds. No birds, you can't have a bird. Have you ever eaten a sparrow? Doesn't taste very good. Not much meat now. That's what everybody's been doing. It'd be nice to see children again. But we won't. We'll just go on as we are. Never changing. You don't see anyone. You have to be in by 6 o'clock. You can't go out at night. So scared. I'm scared all the time.
Oh well, I'm just off to the hunt, and now that all the wildlife is sort of diminished, gone, there's not very much left. This really is the only sport left. Should be a good day for shooting.
Start running!
Basically, those of us that hunt have got it right. We're the right kind of people. Those that don't hunt, well, don't survive.
And that is why my life's work was poured down the drain.